Hello and welcome to day 9. Today we are drawing a cocktail glass. To draw a cocktail glass, first of all we will create a rectangle and then we will give it a shape. Let's get started. To draw the base of a cocktail glass, we will be creating an ellipse. Now let's mark some area which is going to be in the dark shade.